Friends and family of a one-month-old baby allegedly beaten to death by her uncle are speaking out tonight in a 9 News exclusive. 9 News reporter Bryce Onslinger joins us live now with new information on the tragic death of the Colerain Township infant. Bryce?
Brendan, it was a week ago today. Lynn was taken from her family. Police say her uncle, Lanny Stoinoff, beat the baby to death. Tonight, those that knew the little girl the best are speaking out about a life taken much too soon.
I feel like I could still be holding her or something. I don't know.
Caitlin Dufford and Jamie Garvey are grieving the loss of their good friend's one-month-old baby. Dufford used to babysit for Rosalind.
She was always happy, and she didn't really cry, and she liked to be held. She was just a really good baby.
Garvey was with Rosalind's mother, Jessica, shortly after the baby was born.
She was just so happy. She just held on to her, and she was so proud of her.
One-month-old Rosalind was allegedly beaten to death by her uncle, Lanny Stoinoff. His family told police Stoinoff has a history of mental problems and had asked to hold the baby before beating her to death. The case against Stoinoff will go to the grand jury Friday. Rosalind was the youngest of 4 children for Jessica Stoinoff. Her oldest daughter was excited to have another girl in the family.
She wanted the bassinet in her room. I remember that specifically. She was very excited to have her.
Now these friends of a grieving family hope they can help ease the burden on a family that has been through so much.
We want to help, you know, raise money for whatever, you know, the funeral costs, or, you know, if she needs to take care of her other children, we want to make sure that she's able to do that.
Donations to help pay for Rosalind's funeral are being accepted at any U.S. Bank location. A benefit will be held for the baby and her family Sunday. We have more information on our website at WCPO.com. Brendan?
Bryce Onslinger, thanks. The Vatican.